Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you guys how I recycle this mat into this pretty expensive looking mat. Continue watching to see how I achieve this look. Items that I'm using for this project are 2 bottles of Mod Podge that I bought from the dollar store, scissors, and of course this dingy, rusty, old mat that I'm going to recycle for you guys. And I bought from Joanne Fabric Store 3/4 of fabric